फ्रेंड्स हाउ आर यू? यू आर वेल? ओके फाइन. द नेक्स्ट और या टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज द ट्रिकोमेट्री. व्हाट इज द ट्रिकोमेट्री? ओके देन एट फर्स्ट द ब्रेक ऑफ दिस वर्ड ट्री गो नो ओके मैट्री ट्री डैट मीन्स थ्री ओके थ्री गोनो मीन्स साइड्स एंड मैट्री मीन्स मेजर डैट मीन्स ट्रिकोमेट्री मीन्स थ्री साइड्स मेजर. We note that in any triangles has three sides or three angles. Then first for examples, it is a figure of the right triangle ABC. Okay, B equal to 90 degree. At first, the find out hypotenuse, perpendicular, and base of these triangles. The 90 degree opposite side is called hypotenuse. Okay, hypotenuse. It is denoted by small s. And the theta, for example, theta is the acute angle. It is also acute angle. Then we find this respect to the theta is the opposite sides. And opposites of the theta sides is the called perpendicular. It is denoted by small p. And the rear side is called base. Okay, it is base. Find out according to Pythagoras theorem. And by Pythagoras theorem. ओके पाइथो है ना दैट मीन्स पाइथागोरस थ्योरम स्क्वायर ऑफ हाइपोटेनियस इक्वल टू स्क्वायर ऑफ अदर टू साइड्स ओके देन एसी इज अ दैट मीन्स एच स्क्वायर बीसी इक्वल टू बी स्क्वायर आर एबी इक्वल टू पी स्क्वायर इट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ ड्राइव बाय पाइथागोरस थ्योरम इन द ट्रिगोनोमेट्री. Okay, next, how to find of hypotenuse, base and perpendicular in different shape in triangles. For example, A, B, C, D, E, F and C is given 90 degree. Then theta equal to, D equal to also 90 degree and theta is, okay, theta is given here. Then find the hypotenuse, perpendicular and base. We know that opposite sides of the 90 degree, that is called hypotenuse, okay? Opposite sides of the theta, that is called perpendicular, rear side is the base. Similarly, here, opposite sides of the 90 degree is hypotenuse, opposite side of the theta, it is the called perpendicular, rear side is called base, okay? So, you have to find out. Other hypotenuse, perpendicular and base. Okay, we know that the three sides, okay, sine, cos, sec and cosec, then tan and cot. All three, there are six ratio in a trigonometry. Then find out this formula, sine theta equal to P by H, perpendicular by hypotenuse, and cos theta equal to B by H, and tan theta equal to P by B and sine theta opposite the cosec theta equal to H by P, okay? And cos theta equal to H by B and cot theta equal to B by P, okay? This is a formula. We know that, hai na? Look at this formula. Sine theta is opposite to cosec theta. Then find the relation sine theta into cosec theta equal to 1. For example, sine theta is given P by H, cosec theta equal to given also H by P, PP cancel and HS cancel and then find out the 1. Similarly, cos theta into sec theta, so cos theta into sec theta, we get 1. Then cos theta, that similarly, tan theta into cot theta equal to 1. Okay, so next, find out the other triangles formula. Okay, next. This is the short form sine, cos and tan. Okay, find out this. P, H, B, H, P, B, okay, short form. Sin theta, P by H, cos theta b by h, tan theta p by b, sin is the reverse of the cosec theta, cos theta is the sec theta and cot theta. Okay, so this is the short form of, you have to learn this formula. Okay, next, for example, if sin theta equal to 1, then find the value of tan theta. Okay, so given is here sin theta solution. Sin theta equal to p by h then a by 1, then b square define out b square h square minus p square h square minus p square. That means h is the given 1, p is the a, that means a square and that means b square. Find the tan theta equal to p by b, p equal to given 1 or b equal to given root under 1 minus a square. This is answer. Next, you also learned this formula used in this chapter, sine square theta plus cos square theta. Sine square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. For example, this is another question in this base square. X equal to 2 cos square theta, y equal to 2 sine square theta. Find x plus y equal to 1. Then solution of this question, x is the given 2 cos square theta, 2 sine square theta equal to 1. Then common 2, that means 2 cos square theta plus sine square theta plus 1. Then 2 is the common, 2 cos square theta plus sine square value 1. Then put the this value equal to 1. 2, 1, 2 plus 1, that means 3. Okay, next is question. Find out also.